is last year we went to San Francisco. We played in San Francisco Symphony Hall. And part of the theme of that concert was honoring the veterans of the Vietnam War and recognizing the anniversary of that conflict. So they asked us to prepare some patriotic tunes. So we did Marches of the Armed Forces for the encore concert at night. That's when everybody got to hear everybody in Symphony Hall. And we also prepared this one. It's an original composition by a very famous and prolific band composer. His name is James Swearingen, and this is called Freedom's Light. A lot of different tempo changes and stuff in that one, so for this one I will be conducting instead of playing.
Thank you. hang out. I want to get